your 11 Insta Weather Plus forecast with meteorologist John Collins.
Well, we'll take a look at our HD Doppler radar very quickly, and we'll see that, yeah, something's trying to move in. Now, I just checked on the weather veranda, and of course, we saw the pictures coming down from Sandy Point. There's no snow showing up if you're on the ground here, but the radar indicates there's some snow trying to develop here. So we might see a few flurries in the area. Some of this is drying up as it's trying to fall through the atmosphere from the clouds. So what we're seeing a lot is up in the clouds, but you might see some flurries, especially off to our northwest, where you see a little more blue shading in that white that's coming into the area. There's a little clipper moving across, so we'll deal with this chance for some flurries or some snow showers during the day. Better chance, or a higher chance, I should say, up north in Pennsylvania especially. And there you see darker blue shades where they're getting some snow showers this morning. Current conditions outside. All right, there's the view of the Bay Bridge from the beach. You see the beach at the bottom there. No people plunging at the moment. All right, they're in the warming tent at this stage. At BWI Marshall, it's 28, 32 at the Inner Harbor. Humidity 66%, 30.04, the barometer rising, west wind at 5. It's 29 degrees right now at Sandy Point Beach State Park. The water temperature is 33. Annapolis is 32, same at Easton and Cambridge, and at Salisbury, Edgewood and Elkton 28, Parkton 25, along with Westminster, and it's 21 at Oakland, 22 at Frostburg. So a little colder out to the west right now. Satellite picture shows the clouds that have moved in with this clipper. There's still some sun shining on the lower eastern shore, lower portions of the bay. The clipper is out to the west. It will be moving across the area today and bringing with it the snow shower activity. Again, you see most of the activity is up in Pennsylvania. Further west, something's trying to develop up here in the northern plains and the Rockies. That will slip down into the southern plains, grab some moisture from the Gulf of Mexico. It looks like it's going to come up the Appalachians or along the Piedmont Tuesday into Wednesday. It'll be running into some cold air, so this conflict of warm air, cold air, and a storm moving into it. So something's going to happen earlier, middle of next week. But today, just some flurries or snow showers, a dusting to 1 inch. And the wind should be the outside and probably north of us. That's where the concentration of this stuff will be today. South to southwest winds at 5 with a high temperature. Readings mostly in the mid-30s. A couple of you may make it to close to 40 degrees or so, especially to the south of us, where there may be a few breaks in the clouds during the day today and a lesser chance for that snow. InstaWeather Futurecast shows the clipper coming in, pulling out of the area during the day today. So by later on tonight, the sky is clear, at least for a while. Tomorrow, partly cloudy skies, looks okay. But as we go Monday into Tuesday, we see the first elements of that storm coming in. It'll be a two-part storm. So it'll be a Tuesday-Wednesday storm. A wintry mix is possible. So today, some flurries. Tomorrow and Monday look dry with that next storm coming in. Probably somewhat similar to what happened last Wednesday. That comes in Tuesday, Wednesday, and then dry weather at the end.